Pepin.
Wow, this is such a surprise. Thank you so much, Kurt and Jim and Michelle and others I've served with. It's been such an honor to serve in the House, and so many of my colleagues are here today. It's just, it's been one of the best experiences of my life, and I was always pleased to fight for our shared values of limited government, efficient government, and the liberty and freedoms that we all want and expect from our leaders. I am leaving, but I'm leaving it in very good hands. As you see, we still have a great speaker, we have a great team, we have so many legislators that are poised and going to be able to come into my spot and continue to lead Minnesota forward in the House. And I just have to say, this is going to be a great year. I truly believe, even though I'm leaving, I truly believe that we are going to stay even or maybe even pick up seats in the House. I think we're going to keep the Senate, and I know we're going to pick up a Republican governor and two new United States senators. This is going to be a great year for Minnesota. I just need you all, thank you. I just need you all to get out there and help support our team, because we have the winning message. We are where Minnesota is. We really are, our values and our beliefs are where the majority of Minnesotans are, whether they know it or not. So we just have to get out there and show people. We have to change their hearts and minds so that they can see what we are trying to accomplish. And again, work hard. We're going to make Minnesota red again. I'm going to be behind the scenes now, but I'm going to be pulling for you. I'm going to be with you. And again, thank you so much for the opportunity, especially to my House District 34A, my Senate District 34, and all of my colleagues who gave me the opportunity to serve in the Minnesota House. It has just been a tremendous opportunity, and I will be supporting you from a little bit of afar, but thank you so much.